Newport Accord. And on a ship from old Erin's Isle, I landed in New York. Without a friend to meet me there, and a stranger on the shore. But I wore an honest Irish heart, and fortune came galore. So here I am back again on dear old Erin's Isle. The friends, they meet me on the quay, and they greet me with a smile. For there's faces there that I surely forgot, for I was so long away. But me mother, she introduces all, and this is what she says.
Shake hands with your Uncle Mike, me boy. Shake hands with your sister Kate. And this is the girl you used to swing down on the garden gate. Shake hands with all of the neighbors, and kiss the Collins all. You're as welcome as the flowers in May to dear old Donegal.
Gave a party when I came back, and they came from near and far, and the road was lined for near a mile with Irish jobbing cars, and the whiskey flowed like buttermilk to fill our hearts with joy, and the piper played an Irish reel to greet the Yankee boy. So tomorrow out to church I'll go, and wedded I will be to my pretty little Colleen, sweet Biddy McGee. For Biddy was true and faithful to her Barney o'er the sea, and will join the harp and shamrocks for the Stars of Liberty. Jackie Brannigan, Flanagan, Milligan, Gilligan, Duffy, McGuffy, Malacky, Mahone, Lafferty, Lafferty, Donnelly, Connolly, Dooley, O'Hooley, Muldowney, Malone, Colonna, O'Honor, Lanahan, Flanahan, Fagan, O'Hagan, O'Hoolahan, Flynn, Shanahan, Manahan, Fogarty, Hogarty, Kelly, O'Skelly, McGinnis, McGinn.
Then shake the hand of your Uncle Mike and the hand of your sister Kate.
And I'll hug and I'll squeeze as much as I please the girl on the garden gate.
Then invite all the neighbors to the wedding, great and small.
And I'll live content and pay no rent.